In this video, we're going to go over how to take a quiz in ivylearn and how to view your quiz results. Assignments and assessments are found in the modules area. Each module is broken up into pages, with pages for a module overview, readings, one page for each assignment, followed by next steps. Your first assignments in your online course generally include activities designed to help you become acquainted with the course, your instructor, and your fellow students. In this sample course, one of the Module 1 assignments is an orientation quiz. Most quizzes must be completed in a single attempt, so before beginning a quiz, make sure you're on a stable internet connection and that you have enough time to complete the quiz in one sitting. To begin, click on the quiz title. When you've reviewed the settings and read all of the directions and you're ready to begin the quiz, click Take the Quiz. On the right side of the screen, a summary of the questions will be displayed, followed by a timer if the quiz has a time limit set. Fill in all of the answers and click Submit Quiz when you are finished. If a confirmation message appears, make sure you haven't forgotten to answer any questions. If you would like to review your answers, click Cancel. If you're ready to submit your quiz, click OK. On the following screen, your attempt details will be displayed in the upper right corner of the screen. Scroll down to review your attempt. Note that what displays here will be dependent upon the settings for each individual quiz. Click the Modules link on the course menu to return to the course content. If you would like to view your quiz scores and feedback at a later time, you can do that by going to the Grades area. Locate the quiz you want to review and click on the quiz title. This will show all of the feedback your instructor has opted to make available to you. This feedback may include the quiz questions, the answers you selected, the correct answer, or any combination of the three. Instructor feedback may also be provided here. If you have a question or feedback for your instructor, enter that in the Add a Comment text box and click Save.